nightmares. And here we are, back for another run. Are you ready? You see, honey, he's so scared that he just ran away. That was my friend there. He ran away real fast. And you better do the same thing. Run like hell. So we're ready to start this? All right. We're ready to start this thing? We ready? Shut up! I don't want to hear from you! Here we go! As we light the candle of hell! Want to see that again?
Did I scare you?
All right. My foot. Oh my God. I know what you're looking for, but no, we're not doing that first. First, you are going to go to hell. I got my knives right here. And what are we doing right now? What are we going to do right now? I'm going to tell you the name of this show. Unless you want to guess it. You're too stupid to guess what it is. I hate all of you people out there. All right. The name of tonight is Nightmare at the Zoo. And the name of tonight's subtitle is Nightmare Zoo. You ever go to the zoo? You ever go to the zoo and watch the animals? You want to know something? You should be one of the animals. You people should be in the zoo. And I should be not the caretaker. But that's not even where we're going with this. First, let's do this. You know what's coming. Shut up your mouth. I don't want to hear a word from you. Got this? Shut the hell up. Nightmare at the zoo. All right, this takes us back sometime to 2019! So, what's that? You want to go on a trip already? We're not ready for that yet. And I want you to shut up or you're going to wind up like this right here. This was a friend of mine. And they were at the zoo. And all of you people belong in the zoo too, you know that? All of you people belong in the zoo. Here, I'll show you where you belong.
Help me! I'm lost! Where am I? I'm in the grave! This is a skeleton! And it's got eyes and it's talking to me!
Did I scare you?
Nightmare at the zoo. Nightmare at the zoo. Worst nightmare you're ever gonna see. This is Mr. Grimm. And this is where the nightmare begins. This is your nightmare. You are an exhibit in the zoo. This is where you belong. I am Mr. Grimm. You are in the right place. You belong in the zoo. An exhibit in the zoo, like I was. This is your worst nightmare come true. This is where you belong. This is the zoo. Nightmare at the zoo. You're in a nightmare right now. Nightmare at the zoo. This is where you belong. You belong in the zoo. That's what this is, the zoo. You belong in the zoo. This is for Mr. Grimm. You're living your worst nightmare. This is the worst nightmare place there is. This is the place from hell. More discrimination in the world goes on here. Even worse than that faith family church. I am Mr. Grimm. And here is your nightmare right now. This is your nightmare right now. At the zoo.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, that's where you all belong. I hate all of yous. I hope y'all fall in a hole someplace. or a lion or a tiger eat you. Oh, here. Have it for breakfast. Oh, this goes to the zoo. That fucking St. Louis fucking zoo. No, it's not about masks this time. Don't wear a mask. Here we want to go. All right. You ever been to the zoo before? Well, what's that? Susan, yeah, we're going to go get her in a few minutes. I'm going to have her explain this story to you. What's that? You don't want to hear it? I don't believe I asked you. You want you to shut the hell up. You and the people out there are going to shut up. I don't want to hear from you no more. I don't want to hear from any of you no more. You understand that? I don't want to hear nothing from you. I want you to shut the hell up. What's that, Gary? You're not in this program, so get the hell off. And all of you out there, here's what I want you to do. Go the hell away. Get the hell out of my fucking mind. I don't want to see your ugly face anymore. You don't like that? Then get out of here. Here, I'm laughing. Here. All right. What's that? You want to do it again? We're not doing it again. All right. Listen here. You want to be at the zoo? You ever go to the zoo? Okay, I used to go to the zoo. Yeah, I used to go to the zoo. I used to dance there. Hell, I had a program there. I danced to something called the Jungle Boogie. Until they came across me one day. And see, I used to do this. I used to dance with the scarves and all this stuff. See this? Wait a minute. What the hell is that? Whoa! We gotta go on a trip first. Wait a minute. Hold a start. I said to shut up! Shut your mouth. I don't want to hear your fucking mouth. We're going on a trip right now.
Did I scare you?
Silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You're right at this time to talk to an attorney, have him present with you while you're being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire an attorney, want to be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time to not answer any questions or make any statements. You understand those, right?
Did I scare you?
Let me make a little introduction here to you and your ugly people. Okay, I have brought Susan into the afterlife here. So I'm gonna interview her, and you're gonna shut your big mouth. Here we go. And let's have the music of death. I said the music of death. That's the music of life, isn't it? Oh, hear the spooks. Hear the demons. Oh! All right, are you ready, Jason? Are you ready, Jason? I said, are you ready? You gonna shut your big mouth? You better. All right, we have Susan here right now. Okay, now Susan, what happened? What's that, they didn't? You went to the St. Louis Zoo? What? What did they do, Susan? You've been dancing there for 21 years. You people out there want to know what happened. You people out there asking what happened, really? Are you asking why Susan's not there? Oh, shit. Hold on a minute. Gary, where am I going? I'm going to hell. Really? That ain't got nothing to do with this shit. Hey, well, here.
Oh.
Yeah. What's that? You like me? She likes me. Susan, here's what I need to ask you. What happened last year? You used to dance there at the zoo. But you said they put you in a cage? You mean they put you in a... They put you in a cage? With the polar bears? The zoo did that? Really? They put you in a zoo? Oh, my God. Oh, I'm going to come after all you stupid people out there. What happened next? They put you in a cage with the monkeys. Really? I believe it. Yeah, I was there. I seen it. Who's that? What are we doing? And where are we fucking going? Oh, no. Shut up. I just kissed you, so shut up. All right, what happened next? What's that? The candles of death we're letting. Yeah, let me light one right here for you. Here we go. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Oh, yeah. That's the candle of death.
Did I scare you? Did I scare you?
So, what happened next? Besides putting you in a cage? What's that? They made up a whole bunch of bullshit. Oh, they said, what'd they say? Because I know you used to dance with this. What's that? You don't like what I'm doing. Here, you don't want to dance no more. They told you to get out. They told you to freaking get out. They threatened to call the police on you. Really? Here's what you used to do. You used to dance. Jungle Boogie. What's that? They told you to get out. They threatened you. They said they made up a whole bunch of bullshit. Want to tell me about that? Wait a minute. What's that? What did you say? Oh, here we got the police. They called the police on you and threw you out. With your hands behind your back. Did they arrest you? They did? Really? Oh, my fucking God. Are you kidding about that, Jerry? Jerry, oh, I think he's hurt. Shut up. You're not involved with this, Gary, but I'm going to kiss you. And you too. Run like hell. I'm coming with a chainsaw. Here it is. And guess what? In church. Yes, in church. Gary said I had a chainsaw in church. Does it look like I got... Well, yeah, this is church, isn't it? Well, no. This is the zoo right now. So I want you to big shut the hell up. What's that? You don't talk to me like that. Gary! Oh. Go shut up. We're going to question her. So, what's the rest of this story, Susan? What's that? You don't want to talk to me. Oh, I know. They don't want to talk to you. They put you in a cage and did this to you. Oh, my fucking God. Run like hell. Don't go to the fucking zoo. What's that? I think all of you people, all of you need to be in a cage. In the zoo. And you need to have to be with the animals and sleep and eat with them. That's how much I like you. So what else happened? Why did they take you out? Somebody made up a story. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go get it. Hold on. Here's your scarf. What did they say? They said you blew your nose on it. Here. They said you blew your nose on this scarf. What's the rest of it? Then they said you was inside in the cafe with the music. What was the name of the band? Midnight. And what, was there a piano involved in it? There was. Where was it? Never mind. Okay, you were doing this, and they said you threw nose stuff all over the place. They said you blew your nose and wiped your sweat all over your scarf. $100 scarf and went like this. Bullshit! You're full of bullshit, you got that? You're bullshit. You're full of crap and full of bullshit. Each and every one of you. I'm gonna pull your brains out. Now you got that? We're going on a fucking trip. What's that? You don't want to go. I didn't ask you. What happened next? No, we're going on a trip first. We're going on a trip right now.
Go again.
James, listen to me, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You're right at this time to talk to an attorney, have him present with you while you're being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire an attorney, want to be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time. Do not answer any questions or make any statements. You understand those, right?
Yeah, that was me dancing at the zoo. Until they got done. When they got done, what was the rest of that? They said I went into a bathroom. Wait a minute, I gotta go to the bathroom. Hold on, I gotta go to the bathroom. I'm coming in the zoo. What's that, Susan? You're coming in the zoo. You know what? I want you to put that fucking phone down. I want you to sit down and shut your big mouth right now. If you don't, I'm going to come in and slap you, silly. You got that? I'm going to give you the evil eye. Fuck you. I'm Mr. Grimm. I don't care. I'm already fucking dead. You got that? You got that? Or do I have to slip you a knife as a convincer? Oh, maybe a chainsaw, right? All right. So what was happening? You had to go to the bathroom. You went into the bathroom to get dressed for your outfit, for your program, for your dance. What's that? They made up a story. They're saying you cussed them out and all this. So there was somebody in the bathroom, right? Okay, somebody was in the bathroom, so what did you do? They cussed you out. No, the people in the bathroom just said they were in the bathroom, right? So later on, the next day, they took you into the office and grilled you like a prisoner for 2 hours. Let's see that. No, you can't actually see it because it's secret by the FBI. But we're going to see as much as we can. Right? Right? So they called the police. Ah! Here we go again with the police. So they brought them over there. They put handcuffs on you like this. Is that right, Susan? Yeah. Okay. So they kick you out of the zoo. They put you in a cage first. Right? They did put you in a cage first. No? All right. Keep going, Susan. You keep going and tell me. You people out. What's that? You people out there, I want you to shut your mouth and keep your mouth closed. This guy's gonna come running after you, run like hell. And you're poison. You're fucking poison. You're poison out there. And I'm not talking about the band. Talking about you idiots out there that doesn't understand here. You idiots that don't understand a goddamn thing. So, they said you cussed somebody out in the bathroom, which you didn't, right? Right, you did not cuss anybody out. But you did go to the one bathroom to the other bathroom. In other words, you went to the unisex bathroom over there to the women's bathroom, right? Yeah, they didn't even say anything about that, did they? No! No! But they did tell you, they did say they didn't want transgenders there, right? Yes! You got it! They don't like gays and transgenders at the St. Louis Zoo. Bull! Bullshit! Oh! Bullshit! We're gonna go on. You know what? There ain't nothing to laugh about here. There's nothing funny here. You laughing? Are you laughing? Are you doing this? Here, we're gonna. Here. The laugh is at them. Because they missed out on the meaning of life. You got that? I want you to sit down. I want you to shut the hell up. And I don't want you to say anymore. Yeah, I'm talking to you. No, I'm talking to you. Who did you think I was talking to? Him? He's dead already. Here, give him a kiss. Here, give him a kiss. Shit. You people make me want to fucking go to hell here someplace. Do you know that? You people are fucking crazy. Keep going. Let's go. Where are we going? We're going on a trip. Yes, we are. And when I say so. Now, all of you people, go the fuck away. I don't want to see you. Go the fuck away. Get the hell out of my sight. All right, let's tell the rest of that story. So you went on ahead out there that day onto the field. Oh, you went over there where they do the jungle boogie. Really? Yeah. You were getting ready to you didn't even get to dance that day. Oh. What was that, the midnight? No, that was the other one. The midnight, what's that? They played a piano. What kind of piano? You don't know. That's all right. All pianos are alike. I really hate pianos anyway. I don't like them anyway. So, you were out there, you were sitting down, you were talking to this lady. Not going to mention any names, right? No, don't do that. And all of a sudden, Mr. and Mrs. Monster, whoever they are, came up to you. Special relations people, whoever the hell they were, and told you, you got to get out because you people, transgender people, don't belong here, right? That's them, the transgender. Did this because you was transgender, right, Susan? Yes. They took all your stuff away from you. All the props. They took all your chainsaws. You didn't bring any chainsaws, did you? I didn't think so. And then they took it. What's that? What is that up there? What did you just say? What did you just say? All right, run like hell, I'm coming. What's that? You're foolish. All right, maybe we should all pray to God. Maybe we should pray to Jesus. What's that? Oh, that's the part you forget, wasn't it? Oh, yes. Both of these people at the zoo were Christians. They were both Christians for Jesus. And one of the things they said was, people like you are an abomination, and nobody wants to see you over at the zoo. So instead, they put me in the goddamn zoo. What do you think of that one? What's that? Shit. Okay. So they took you in a little cart, and they put your hands behind your back like this. They didn't do that? Okay. We're staying honest here. Every single word of this is fucking truth. You can believe it. So, then they hoisted you out of there. They did put your hands behind your back. Okay. You got that? They took you out and told you you never could come back again. You can never come back to the zoo again. That's what they said, right? That's what they said, right? That's what I thought. And then all these people, would you like to be in the zoo? Would you like to be in the zoo? I'd like to see you in a cage in the zoo next to the monkeys. Beep, 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 beep. Laugh about that. That's fucking funny. Go ahead. Let's all have a fucking laugh at that. Here. That's funny. You want me to do that again? That's not a monkey, is it? That's a fucking idiot, right? Like this fucking, this guy right here. This Gary, no, he's, guess what? He's not Gary today. This guy is the guy from the zoo. And this is the other one right here. There's the other one. Oh, shut up. These are the two guys from the zoo right here. These are not preachers today. These are the two guys from the zoo. What's that? You don't like it? Guess what? It's my show, and it's my reality. I'm going to make all of you people fucking disappear. And we're going to do some magic. Black magic. What's that? We're going on a trip. Right now.
Did I scare you?
Your nightmare begins here. Welcome to hell. Welcome to the zoo from hell. This is where your nightmare begins. Welcome to hell. This is the nightmare and where it begins. This is your nightmare. You are an exhibit in the zoo. This is where you belong. I am Mr. Grimm. You are in the right place. You belong in the zoo. An exhibit in the zoo, like I was. This is your worst nightmare come true.
Did I scare you?
This is where you belong. This is the zoo. Nightmare at the zoo. You're in a nightmare right now. Nightmare at the zoo. This is where you belong. You belong in the zoo. That's what this is, the zoo. You belong in the zoo. This is for Mr. Grimm. You're living your worst nightmare. This is the worst nightmare place there is. This is the place from hell. More discrimination in the world goes on here. Even worse than that faith family church. I am Mr. Grimm. And here is your nightmare right now. This is your nightmare right now. At the zoo.
Welcome back. Welcome back to hell. Welcome back to the zoo. The nightmare zoo. Whoa, We're praying to Jesus. Oh, we're praying. Never mind. That's another one. This is the guy from the zoo right here right now. We put Gary in the zoo, so he now controls the fucking zoo. What's that? You want to hear? What's that? Oh, yes. Before I go on, I'm going to cut your fucking head off, and I'm going to get my knives and my saw out. Hold on. We're in the Faith Family Church. Remember that. Ooh, do you need me to slip you my knife as a convincer? All right. So I stand corrected here. That statement about them saying they put her in a cage at the zoo. They threatened to put her in a cage at the zoo. Susan, they did, right? Yeah, they threatened to put her in a cage at the zoo and said, hey, this is for transgender freaks. They said, this is for transgender freaks. The St. Louis fucking zoo. What do you think of that? Hey, Susan. They threatened that. Yes, I know. All right. We're going to do a little song here. And you people are going to shut up. What's that? The police! What is that? What'd you say? What the hell did you say? The police! You're gonna call the police! Here! Use my phone! You did call the police! The zoo called the police! And they took her out. They took you out of there, Susan, right? They took her out. With her hands tied up like this. Here's what they did. Here's what they did. And here's where this video come from. That thing you're in here, this is it right here. Yeah. All right. Now that's the police. Now we're going to do a song. I want you to listen real good to this one. Then I want you to shut your great big fat mouth first. Because I'll put you in the zoo along with these people. That's where they all belong. You people all belong in the fucking zoo. You belong in the zoo. Well, next to the animals with the monkeys. Boop, 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 boop. You know what I mean? Laugh at that one. Laugh! That's funny, wasn't it? You laugh now, run like hell. You scared like a little baby. I ain't scared of the fucking virus. Well, here, what is that? Here, I got the virus. Here it is right here, see it? See the virus? This is it right here, see this? This is the virus. Come and get it. All you freaks at the zoo, all you people down there, I'm Mr. Grimm, and I hate you. I hate all of you people. This is the virus. I like it. Ooh, I'm gonna eat it. Shit. Go to hell, everyone. We're doing this song whether you like it or not, so shut your great big fat mouth. And listen to me. Here we are.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted. Thank you.
Mr. Grimm! I am Mr. Grimm and I rule this world! Go to hell someplace! I don't want to see your ugly face again! You're damn right. It's my life. I'm not gonna live forever and I'm not gonna fucking listen to you. I'm never gonna listen to you. I will listen to her though. She's my little friend. But you people out there make me wanna puke. Blah! All of you people go to freaking hell and burn up. And you're gonna burn in hell. What's that? Yeah, biblical hell, the Bible. We're not going to the Bible tonight. My Bible's a lot of nonsense, and so are you people out there with your ugly face. I want you all to be in the zoo. What's that? We're going on a trip? You damn right, in about 30 seconds. Count down. 30 seconds, I'm taking you all to hell with me. So come on. For what you did to Susan, I'm taking you to fucking hell with me. How do you like that? You don't like that? I hope not. I hope you choke on it. I hope you all choke on it. All you people at the fucking zoo, I hope you fucking choke on it and choke on your own fucking vomit. How does that sound to you? Huh? How does that sound? Choke on yourself. Go in the hell with me. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Are you ready? Here we go.
Did I scare you?
You belong in the cages with the elephants. In the zoo. That's the day. Be in the zoo with all the animals. That's where you belong. You belong in cages with the animals at the zoo. Like these elephants right here. That's where you belong at. Nightmare at the zoo. You belong in the cage with the elephants, like right here. A terror, a story, a nightmare about ready to come true.
Did I scare you?
Here you go. This is you at the zoo. In a cage in the zoo. Go with the monkeys in the zoo. The nightmare has begun. Mr. Grimm, welcome to hell. Welcome to your very own nightmare. You all belong in the zoo.
Did I scare you?
You belong with the hyenas and the monkeys at the zoo. Yeah, this is the nightmare and this is where it begins. At the zoo. You know what I'm talking about? Nightmare at the zoo. I'm Mr. Grimm, and I'm gonna make sure, and I'm gonna send you to the zoo and hell forever. You are now going to face the nightmare of your life. You people that run the zoo, you're gonna be in the zoo. You're in the zoo now. I hope you like it. You're going to walk with the hyenas. You're going to be a hyena. You're going to be a monkey at the zoo. I'm Mr. Grimm. Welcome to hell.
Did I scare you?
Welcome back to the zoo. Welcome to hell, as far as I care. Listen to the music. Oh, the music of hell. Do you hear it? That's the lions and tigers and bears. They're coming after you. You better run like hell. You're gonna hide in the closet. You're gonna hide underneath the bed where your mommy is. Let her tell you a story, eh? Let her tell you a story. Yeah, what was that? Oh, let me correct myself here. Susan, what's that? What'd you say? Did I not tell you to put that fucking phone down? Now I'm gonna come and get it. What's that? I stand corrected, Susan. What did they do at the zoo? This is nightmare at the zoo. They took an... Oh my God, Susan. They took it. They drug you to... They put her in the cage. They put her in a cage with the monkeys. And you want to know something? If you laugh at that, if you fucking laugh at that, I'm going to come and get you. And I'm going to use this right here. So here we go. And you sit there and you think that that's funny. Guess what? I'm going to have your brains for breakfast. And they're going to taste real good with salt and ketchup. How do you like that? Run like hell to your mommy. And go tell her to tell you a bedtime story. You bully. You bully, you big fat bully. What's that, Susan? Gary's talking to me. Here, wait. Gary ain't even here. This is the guy from the zoo. What's that? You gonna call the police on me? He's gonna call the police on me. Here, let's go. Whoa, what's this? What the hell are you talking about? What is this? What are you talking about? He's gonna call the police on me. What do you think of that? Here, use my phone. Use my phone. Well, okay, yeah. They called the police on me.
Hello.
Hi, Susan. I'm Sergeant Beatty from the...
Listen to me, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. Your right at this time to talk to an attorney, have him present with you while you're being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire an attorney, want to be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time to not answer any questions or make any statements. You understand those rights?
Did I scare you? Did I scare you? Did I scare you? Did I scare you?
Took me out, took her out of the zoo. Susan took her to the parking lot over there where the art museum is. Took her to the parking lot. What else happened? They stuck your finger in your nose. They cussed her out and told her never to come back. And they stuck her in the cage with the monkeys. Are you sure about that? Oh, wow. That is a real nightmare at the zoo, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? You think, what's that? You think that's funny? Really? Really? Did I hear somebody, see somebody laughing out there? Did I see somebody laughing out there? Do you know who I am? I'm Mr. Grimm. Do I need to slip you my lip and my knife as a convincer? Huh? You better be scared. Shit, don't. Oh. You better be freaking scared. Run like hell. And guess what? What? What's that, Susan? Yeah. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'll take care of it. I'm already dead. I can't be killed twice. But you people can be killed twice. Shit. Shit. I'm telling you something. You people make me want to puke. You know that? Go to hell someplace. I don't want to look at your face. You're ugly. Your face is uglier than mine ever would be. Because you got ugliness inside your fucking heart. You're out your heart. You open your heart up. It's ugly and black and dark. Because all you got is hate. 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 And guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Run like hell. Better run like hell. Go hide underneath the bed. Go call your mommy. Mommy, tell me a bedtime story. Mr. What's that? Mommy, tell me a bedtime story. I got a ghost under the bed. There's a ghoulie under there after me. And you know what? She's right. There is a ghoulie and a ghost after you. I'm right here. I'm Mr. Grimm. I'm worse than a ghost. I am you. Do you want to know something? You people made me. You didn't break me. You made me. You don't like Mr. Grimm. You don't like who I am. You don't like this. You don't like what I talk about. You don't like my trips. Here, we're going on one. He took off. Weren't you? Were you scared? You scared? Here, there you go. We're going on one.
Did I scare you?
Deserve this fucking virus. You're full of hate. You hate. That's all you do is hate, hate, hate. You need to turn your life around before it destroys you. Or this virus here, take it. Touch it. Be a friend to it. I am. Touch that virus right there, because you deserve every bit of it. Shit. All right, Susan. All right, what's that? I'm too hard on him. Jason, what the hell? What you do, find religion or something? Ha! Jason says I'm too hard. Oh, I must be. She took off too. But don't worry. Don't worry. I found him for you. Run like hell! You're all scared, see? Just like this yo-yo right here. This guy. This, what's it? He doesn't know who his name is. Sit there and fucking scared of Mr. Grimm. Run down the street, pray to Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus will help you. That's not this show. We're not doing Jesus today. We're not doing, there's no place for Jesus here today. So go away. You think I'm scared? You're scared. You better be fucking scared. Here, this is a fucking nightmare. Go away, all of you people. I won't want to look at you no more. I'm sick of your ugly puss face. So go ahead and get out of this place. I'm gonna go poke my eyes out of my balls right now. Because the moon will make me puke. I need to put all of you in the zoo. I'd like to see every one of you in the zoo in a cage with the monkeys. You look like monkeys. Every one of you look like fucking monkeys. All of you look like fucking monkeys. You know that, right? How would you know? You don't know what a fucking monkey looks like. Oh my God. What, do we send the police out here again? All right, let's go.
Listen to me, okay? Yeah, the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You right at this time to talk to an attorney, have him present with you while you're being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire an attorney, want to be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time to not answer any questions or make any statements. You understand those rights?
You people, you are going away. I'm gonna make my witchcraft. What's that? You don't think I can? I can make all of you disappear with just a snap of a finger. Well, I better not do that. I need you to watch my show. What's that? You think it's funny? Are you laughing? You think this is funny? You really think this is funny? Get ready to run like hell. Get ready to run. Fuck it. Like hell! Because I want to see you run down the street. Well, after I put you in the zoo. See, Mr. Zoo Pair Person, Mr. Manager, everybody that was did her this way, I'm going to put you in the zoo now. And you're going to act like a monkey. Whoop, 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 whoop. You know how they act. You're going to be the monkey now. And I'm going to start laughing at you like an idiot. You want to know that? Go away. Go the hell away. You wanna know something? I don't fucking wanna see you no more. I don't wanna see you no more. So here's what you're gonna do. Here's what you're gonna do. What's that? You don't wanna hear me no more? That's tough cookies, isn't it? Go to hell someplace. You're gonna go away. Yeah, you are gonna fucking go away. Cause I'm gonna go lay down, and I'm gonna lay down in my coffin. Cause I've been dead a hundred long time, and I don't wanna have to face with you freaking idiots. You don't know how to treat people. You don't know how to live. You don't know how to love anybody. So why should I bother with you? Go to hell. Here, go away. I want to see you go away right now. Go away.